shepherd of our church, successor of St. Peter, who's had an impact on the whole, not just the church, but the world. And I'm going to go there. I'm sure my heart beating pretty fast, so excited, but with open ears and open heart to hear what it is he wants to say to the bishops of our country. And I know that if I listen to someone with open ears and open heart, he's going to teach me how to be a better bishop than
I am. Now, you met him before. What was that like? What is it like to be in his presence?
Once in Rome, there's only a brief moment, that's maybe about a minute. But as you stand in line to go up to meet him, it really is. Your mind is just maybe so fast because the queen is a world leader. His message is going out to world leaders throughout the whole world. And here you are in his presence. You can't help but to feel a sense of awe. Now, he doesn't want you to feel that way because he's so humble, but you can't help it.